Meanwhile, a hit-and-run accident was reported in the 2100 block of Burton Street. A driver reportedly hit a parked car, causing some heavy damage before fleeing the scene. Anyone with information is asked to call Erie Police.